The Prime Minister's trip to Canada, though, wasn't as smooth as the government would have liked. Now, Air India won a Boeing 747-400 aircraft that carried the Prime Minister from Delhi to Berlin after halts in Germany developed engine problems. The aircraft had to be replaced by another one. The standby plane kept in readiness in Mumbai left early Tuesday morning for Berlin and was used for his flight to Ottawa. One aircraft is kept on standby mode for such situations as part of the protocol.